it would be less than that. You would only push the silk around in this, underneath the feathers. And again, he's starting with the wings. And the next wing, like I said, we always kind of divide the bird up one half and then the other half.
This pretty stressful for the bird?
Beg pardon?
Is this pretty stressful for the bird?
It's very stressful for the bird, yes.
Is it more than this?
Oh, you mean the process itself? I'm not sure which they consider most stressful, but I can, you know, they're added to this, you have some that loud noise.
Yeah.
So especially when you go close to the head and turn down the water, because their ears are on the side of their head, and so you have to be careful not to blast right in, because their eyes are right there, so you have to be really gentle when you do that. You'll turn down the water pressure as well.
So Bruce Silk is kind of watching process all over the world. So we're pretty lucky to have him here today.